Hey there, are you doing okay? My name is Robert. In this mandolin lesson we're going to play a classic rock and roll song that's called Kids in America from the British singer-songwriter Kim Wilde. Before we start with the lesson, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Talks the Mandolin. There you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you're playing during this video lessons. My wife Cecilia creates all files on printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. There's an intro, verse, bridge, chorus, verse, bridge, chorus, verse, bridge, chorus, break, and an ending part. And here's Joost, our movie star. Say hello to your fans, Joost. Joost has fans all over the world. Okay, boy. So, let's start with the intro. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's the intro, sounds nice, doesn't it? And we're gonna play that. It's the B chord. And we're gonna play it all down strums. 8 times, 4 counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 3, 4. That's the intro, all down strums. And you can muffle the sound a little bit by putting the side of the hand on the strings, right before the bridge, without pushing them down. Re-entering verse number one. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the first verse. How are we gonna play that? We're starting with the first line. B chord, 3 times, 4 counts. And we're gonna play that all down strums in the muffled way. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. And now we're getting a B7 chord. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 2 times, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the first verse. G chord, and we continue all down strums. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 down strums. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 4 down strums. 1, 2, 3, 4. E7 chord, 2 counts. 1, 2, and back to E. 1, 2. So one more time, line number 2 of the first verse for you. Starting with the G chord, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3 of the first verse. B chord again. 3 times, 4 counts. And now we're going to play it in the normal way of strumming. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 2 times, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the first verse. G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's verse number 1. Re-entering the bridge. Play out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's the bridge. How are we going to play that? First line, E chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the bridge. F sharp chord. Visit our website, there you can find all the chords you need to play this song. There we go. F sharp chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. That's the bridge. Re-entering the chords. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's a chorus. So we're gonna play that. First line, G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2, G chord again. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord again, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3, the chorus. G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. B chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. There's a chorus, we're entering verse number 2. Play out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's verse number 2, played almost in the same way as the first verse, but the whole verse is now in a normal strumming way. So the first line of the second verse, here we go. B chord, 3 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the second verse, G chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E7, 2 counts, 1, 2. Back to E, 2 counts, 1, 2. Line number 3 of the second verse. B chord again, 3 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's verse number 2. We're entering the bridge again. And the bridge is played in the same way as the earlier bridge we played. So we're starting with the E chord 4 counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then line number 2 of this bridge. F sharp chord 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. That's the bridge. We entering the chorus, that is an extended chorus, so I'll play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. So we're going to play that first line, G chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, line number 2 of this chorus, G chord again, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, line number 3 of this chorus, G chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, line number 4 of this chorus, B chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, A chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, G chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, line number 5 of this chorus, B chord again, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, A chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, now we're getting a G chord, 2 times 4 counts plus 2, here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, an A chord, 2 counts, 1, 2, and this way. That's the extended chorus. We're entering verse number 3, and verse number 3 is played in exactly the same way as the second verse we played. So, here we go. Starting with the B chord, 3 times 4 counts. Entering the bridge again, played in the same way as the earlier bridges we played. So here we go, starting with E chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. F sharp chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. And now we're entering the chorus again. And this chorus is played in the same way as the last chorus we played, the extended chorus. So here we go, starting with G chord, 4 counts. extended course. Re-entering a break. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. There's a break. Two lines. We're going to play that. Start with the first line. B chord. Four counts. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E7 chord. Two counts. 1, 2. Back to E. Two counts. 1, 2. Line number two of this break. Play it in the same way as the first line we just played. Here we go. B chord. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord. 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E7 chord, 2 counts, 1, 2, back to E, 1, 2. There's a break, we're entering the ending part. Play out for you and then explain it, there we go. There's the ending part, and that's four lines played in the same way as the break we just played. So we're starting with the first line of the ending part, B chord, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, G chord, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E7, two counts, 1, 2, back to E, two counts, 1, 2, line number two, played in the same way, here we go, starting with the B chord, G chord, E chord, 4 counts, E7, E chord, line number 3 of the ending part, played in the same way, here we go, B chord, 1, 2, 1, 2, line number 4 of the ending part, B chord again, here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, G chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, E7, 1, 2, E chord, 1, 2, and to end the song, one downstrum on the B chord. So one more time, the final line of the song for you. Here we go, starting with the B chord. That's the whole song Kids in America from the British singer-songwriter Kim Wilde explained. Very nice song to play on the mandolin. I hope you enjoyed your lesson. I did, and I hope to see you all next time. Visit our website, Rob Locks the Mandolin. Take care. Ciao, tschüss, arrivederci, buenas noches, do svidaniya, how do, goodbye.